Well, you all heard the testimony briefly. I'd like to introduce you to my family. I'm very pleased to be here tonight on the platform with my whole family, well, minus the sister. But more importantly, other members of the family that I'm pleased to be here with.
My brother Jerry, and over at the other end, my sister Terry and my mom. And of course, you know the other folks there. My brother Zach, youngest, I'm the oldest. But most importantly, this man here, my dad, Zine, who just less than a month ago prayed and came back to the Lord.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Some years ago, my mom used to sing a lot in church, and I haven't heard it since then. And so tonight, I feel it a great honor to be able to have all of us together to sing songs that really speak to the testimony that my dad now has.
Thank you. What this dying world could use is a willing man of God who dares to go against the grain, work without applause. A man who raised the shield of faith, protecting what is pure. His love is tough and gentle. A man whose word is sure.
God.
Derelict, his life has been renewed. He calls.